Hey guys, I thought I'd make a video really showcasing my cube light on the front of the GoPad. I put it together several months ago, the mounts for it. I don't care for them. A lot of people say they're pretty darn good. Personally, I've had a lot of issues. First couple I stripped, which is obviously my fault. But aside from that, like, you just can't get them tight or you strip them. So it's annoying. I think there's a better option. Go ahead and use steel, powder coat it, and do what you can to make sure it doesn't rust. But anyways, it's off Amazon. Can't recall the name. I'll put the link in the description. It's directly wired into this industrial box from Lowe's. I run it off of 3S LiPos. Directly wired into here. No actual fuse, just because I don't think it's necessary for myself right now. And then I carry a second one. The first one's 1300 milliamp hour. This one's 1000 milliamp hour. The 1000 is the original that I had. That one would actually last, if I recall correctly, it was over an hour. So then I got the 1300. The 1300 gets, yeah, quite a bit more. So, okay, it sounds like she's trying now. I'm having trouble getting her started. There she goes. So I've actually gone about an eighth of a mile just kicking it like that. Video's probably gonna be short. I get pretty chilly once the sun goes down and I'm not really wearing a jacket. I'm just wearing my GoPad jersey, if you will. So we'll see how long I make it. That I use. It's just some cheap bike light that I found on Amazon. I like the slow pulse, and I just throw that on my backpack. All right, today we're just gonna start off with some slow speeds using my headlight and the tail light. We'll probably end up on the city streets just to cruise past the people, just to piss off everybody, respectfully. we'll see how it goes. stop here, you get a pretty good glimpse of the actual Castle Rock. The star is lit up just for the whole coronavirus. Is it actually going?
Oh, fuck.
that's going to be it for tonight's video. We ended up going 8.8 miles in all, and yeah, it was pretty fun, uneventful, I would consider it, aside from the raccoons and all the rabbits. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you stay tuned for another video, and subscribe if you want some more. Thanks.